morning, children. We have just started with the lesson on rotation. So rotation is actually the spinning of the earth on its axis. So this is how the earth spins about its axis in 24 hours. All right, so this is the axis, and the two ends of the axis are the north pole and the south pole. So the axis is not a straight or a vertical line, but it is tilted at an angle of 66.5 degrees to the plane of the earth's orbit, or 23.5 to the vertical. So because of this tilt of the earth's axis, we experience different types of seasons. If the inclination of earth's axis was not there, there would be no seasons at all. So many crops could not be cultivated because they require different seasonal changes. So this inclination of earth's axis plays a very significant role in bringing about seasonal changes. So in the subsequent videos, you'll see the impact of inclination of earth's axis on seasons.